It all began in the winter of 2016. So it all began in the winter of 16 when she entered wearing the color of rose. Now I kind of knew it was love at first sight when she ordered a plate of momos. I followed her back home, then college, cafe, everywhere she drove. I followed her on Facebook, Snapchat, Instagram, and all social media platforms. I captured her beauty in my camera frame when in balcony or passing by the lane. I spent my days stealing for a glance, but nights I used to dream of life in her arms. It was all going good, you know, the first phase of, I won't say love, but crush, where she doesn't even know that she is in a relationship with you. It was going all good until one night while returning home alone, she turned from gloomy to gray, scared as hell, reached for a purse and took out the red paper spray. Her senses filled with fright, the empty lane felt darker that night. She gathered courage and turned around, but before she'd know, I was out of her sight. No, she didn't see me following her, stalking her that night, but I saw that fright on her face and instantly knew what I did is wrong. I needed to stop. I learned this the hard way. I asked myself, what would it be, stalk or talk? Talk it was. I confessed, apologized, and made way. Now the story doesn't end here, guys, because I didn't want it to end like this. She had already made home in my heart, and I wanted the same in hers. So, it took several months, but I captured her beauty once again. But this time, I did it the right way. It took endless efforts and thousands of rejections, but this time it was with her permission. And that I believe is the right way. Thank you.